When Lego approached us to make 50 animations covering a range of different topics, we were all so excited at the studio. I think everyone's first model which they built was using Lego. So this has been a dream project to go back to our roots.
The idea for the show was to inform kids about wide-ranging topics, from ancient tribes to a sustainable future, all with a Lego twist. Stop motion seemed the perfect technique in which to create these shorts. We use Lego's bricks and characters to create everything.
For this series, we had to build over 100 different sets, which meant we had to use over 500,000 bricks from our collection. Coming into the studio every day was magical, seeing our model team create anything from Stonehenge to New York City.
For the animation, each shot was executed one frame at a time, so this meant we had to take 25 individual pictures for 1 second of footage. Some movements had to be millimetres small. Each of our animators, on average, only made 8 seconds of animation a day. One of the joys of Lego is its vast range of pieces, which enabled us to incorporate some exciting techniques, like smear frames, where a character or object moves quickly through the scene and leaves a trail behind them, or replacement animation technique, in which different Lego elements are used to represent different particle effects, like sparks, fire, smoke, water, and snow. On this series, we also used teeny tiny lighting, which really added that extra dimension with reflections and shadows on the set.
We absolutely loved putting together the animations for the Lego series. It really gave all of our crew a chance to see how far they could push themselves using Lego. We're super thrilled with the results and hope that our animations will educate and inspire the next generation of Lego fans.